You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Giants did come here.
Is that a deer?
I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree. Doth know my call.
Must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us.
Okay, that looks good.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
Room?
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse.
What you doing?
Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafol. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Get one!
Here.
Yes, sir. Okay, that's going in the journal.
Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Look here.
Sir. I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
The Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frazlier. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what are you doing with these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that.
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop! But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
You created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Ah, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow? Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Nor a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
Alright.
Let's do it. What can I get you, you little fart? Now go shoot something in the face for your old pal, Brock. You again. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
It is over. I see that.
Let's go! That's it!
Go!
Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. It's working!
Thank you. died.
Well, yeah.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. Why give us the way to the top?
Yeah!
to the wheel.
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer.
Wait! That one's not broken!
There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back! The tunnel, boy. Tests.
Wars must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Another mining lift. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. The summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Ah!
think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Intense.